After 10 years, fellas, we are about to watch Bleach Episode 1. This is going to be my live reaction to the Bleach Thousand Year Blood War. And I'm not going to lie, it came in at a bit of a shock because this was leaked today early. And I'm not really going to harbour on that. But hey, we take what we can get. I appreciate it. Though it did, again, come out a bit of a surprise. And I don't really know how I'm going to format this. This was a thing that just dropped randomly. And I had to drop everything and just jump straight to it. So, we're about to watch, after 10 years of waiting, Bleach Episode 1, The Thousand Year Blood War. Let's get into it. I'm extremely excited. I am, trust me, I just woke up. But I am extremely excited. Let's get into it. The face, the smile, that's how it starts off. Warning. This looks clean. Looks really clean. I mean, we've seen this already. I did a video on this, but yeah, it just looks beautiful. And also, I have to correct myself. This isn't CGI. So, just goes to show or attest how great the lighting in this is to make things look super realistic when it needs to. Damn, it looks beautiful in 1080p, man. Also, I heard that this was actually animated in mind of 2K resolution. So, it looks really gorgeous. Oh, look at that. Look at Karakura Town. Look at that, man. The photography is amazing. Oh, the background design. Wow. Okay, right off to the back. Ooh. There you go, there's the hollow bait. From Ibun, I believe. Okay, so this is the changed scene from the manga. Kurumadano. Yeah, it looks great. I love the voice acting for this, because yeah, it fits the characters really well. Pick some great voice actors here. I'm really at awe with just the background design here. Oh, we've seen that. We saw that in the pre-animated trailer. Okay, so far, like, really cheerful, happy, with a bit of suspense. Yeah, that's not, again, nice. Looks beautiful. Wow. They could have been really lazy with it, but wow. It really just shows that there is this world that is, like, living and breathing. That's a mood. Why would you want to come across some hollows? Well, you jinxed it, mate. Okay. Animation is so far great. And CG. If that is CG, looks fantastic too. Ooh. Okay, you might actually want to, you know, do your job, mate, you know. It looks gorgeous. I'm not... Yo, she got clapped that quick, yeah? That's a nice shot. Fluid. Sound effects sound great too. Sounds very realistic. Yeah. Ooh. Nice. Yo, he got one hit and that's how much blood coming out? Damn. I mean, these are different hollows, I guess. Here it is. Oh, that gets a go going right through the barricades too. Nice little touch in detail. Yes, who are you? Come on. Chad? Yeah. Orihima. The squad. Damn. That looks beautiful. The effects on that. Oh, fuck. They're playing it. Oh, they're playing it, man. Raw. Let's go. Be the center of the attraction. Oh, yes. Come on. Oh my god, they played the soundtrack. I reject. Get fucked, bozo. Yeah, come on, Orihime. Come on. The title screens. Del Diablo. Woo. Jeez! Yo! Chado! Let's go! And that's just... Yeah, they didn't stand a chance. The mute... Jeez, come on! What is going on with this animation, man? Behind you, buddy. Where do you think you're going, buddy? Oh, gorgeous. The black Getsuga? Yeah! Oh! Blue and black! Jeez! Damn! Jeez, come on! The effects direction! Oh, beautiful! Wow! Oh my god! This is the goofing around type of stuff that I enjoy. I just got the fattest smile on my face, man. I can't believe I'm watching this right now. Look at Rima in the back. She's just loving life, man. Give that girl some bread, bro, and she's happy. And for those who don't know, that's Ikaku's sister. Damn. Yo. Clotheslined just for no reason. Iban! Come on! Come on! Iban, he said. Iban. Get off man's bed with those shoes, bro! Damn! Let's go! We've already Ima opening up the window too. Oh, that's great. Come on, Uyu. What are you thinking, lad? I'm a Quincy, mate. Ooh, right off the bat. Oh, look. Beautiful. Okay, now we're into the Soul Society. Okay, here we go. Very excited. We can't find a single child. It's because they're all gone. Yeah. What or what is going on in the Soul Society? Gimryusai? What's going on here? What's that? That was Sasuke Ibe's. Oh! So we get to say. Damn, man got decapitated! Ooh, the reflections. We've come to declare war. Hey, what's going on? This is heating up with a madness. Very interesting, like little cutoffs. I will say. There's no better security than me, say the line. There's no greater security than that. Let's see. Rawr! Get blitz, bro! He will single-handedly demonstrate the fate that awaits your people. Damn. My man was used as an example. Damn, look at the reflection, though. That's a nice touch. Oh, he's pissed, man. Yeah, he knows. Don't rush off in the shadows, mate. Weep. Damn. You got old man Yama pissed. The music. Come on. This is an episode, bro. This is a first episode. Another taunt. And it seems like you can't even beat me in Shikai, fam, so I mean. Oh, look at the effects on that background, bro. Damn, Sasukibe really had a few lines and then died. Damn, bro. The enemy. A bankai, they can. They can what, Sasukibe? They can what? Damn. Jeez. What is that? The Pillars of Light? Okay, German folk. Translate. It almost works, though. Damn, that looks gorgeous. And it failed, mate. It failed. Blasting, bro. Beautiful. Mwah. Look at that. Because you're a bum. Yeah, it's the shadow like I thought it was from the TV spot. Damn. Such a beautiful shot, man. Damn. Yeah, the setting looks amazing. Just like you don't see any backgrounds or anything because like they're in the shadows. So it's... Raw! And for what? The biggest hypocritical line coming. It's not, okay. Oh, I dislike conflict. You hypocritical fuck. Let me hear the report. Wow. A report's actually playing! Wow, report's playing! Really? They're not showing the opening. Oh, they're doing a memorial. Look back on the series. Oh, no. I mean, I want to keep talking because I don't want to get copyrighted, but just... this is getting straight clipped because I can already tell this is a banger. Look at the editing. They're really not going to show the opening, though. That's crazy. Nor the ending. I mean, it makes sense, I suppose. This is great. Banger song, man. As if Kubo really wanted to put this in. That's great. Ichigo versus Okiora. I'm so happy that, like, they still show commemoration for the old anime. Like, that's really heartfelt, in a way. Oh, we're getting the full song. Yo, shout outs to Cindy, getting the shout out there. Mahmood, let's go. Shout outs to you too, King. I recognize some names. White Fox is on this. Geek Toys, Studio CL. Also, shout outs to Yugen. There's a few other animators that I know. I don't know if I should chat them out though. Studio Kronos for CG. This is how they ended it. That's crazy, man. It really does feel like a movie in a sense. So I'm just excited for episode 2 now. Wow. Oh, right. We're getting the volume quotations. The Sea of Blood of the Universe. Wow. Foundation Stones next episode. I have nothing to say. Okay, I understand what people were saying, not only in the Japanese audience, but the US audience as well, at New York Comic Con, saying that it just looks like movie quality and it's just an amazing episode. Wow, just so much to like throw in all in one episode, like getting known to the gang again, getting to see these Soul Reapers who obviously like, you know, are used as like a way to get the audience to get hyped for seeing our characters again, giving Gemryu Yusai Yamamoto a bit of hype. Sasukibe, first episode, rest in peace to the voice actor that obviously won't reprise that role. Actually, they might do later on, who knows, but yeah. And then obviously a fight with Ichigo and Ebon, which hopefully I'm saying that name correctly now after all these years. And then then Yuha. There was a lot in this episode, and I'm so astounded by the background and the effects teams, because they've really blew things out of the park for me this episode. Is that, yeah, the characters looked great. Everything is on model. I know it's a bit of a meme that, but like everything was flowing, everything was moving. There was not a point of which I was like, you know, everything flowed well. And I can see the passion in this project and the fact that they're going back with rapport, with the ending. Just, and this was 5 chapters long, and I could already tell some little differences here and there, but little details like the reflection in the masks and the camera angles on people's faces and the direction and the scenery that they're using was amazing. It was an amazing episode. That's my live reaction. Good luck for me dealing with the copyright while uploading this video. So there is going to be a review. I am definitely going to do a review on this. And yeah, I'm speechless, man. 10 years. I'll try and hold back like the sentiments or the sentimental things that I want to say. But 10 years and my God, was we treated. This is amazing. Thank you, Studio Puro. Thank you, Taguchi. Thank you, Kubo. Thank you to the whole team that worked on this episode and the future episodes. Yeah, I'm going to catch you guys later. Please like and subscribe if you want to see more footage like this. And that being said, I'm going to catch you guys later. Peace out.